So good morning or good afternoon, everyone. It's great to have you here. This is a tuba, if you haven't seen one before. And today's concert's really exciting for me to give. It's very wonderful to be able to play with Dr. Etter. We're in the same hallway and we talk to each other many days of the week, but we don't get to work together that often. So this is really exciting. And I hope you enjoy it as well. We have lots of interlocking parts. Today's concert you saw was titled Virtuoso Women. And I did a longer version of this concert up in Erie at Alaska Library, where I had all women composers, which is unusual. Most concerts I do, the composers have left us, like Bach and Handel and Haydn. But the concert had everyone was living, and four out of the five people were women. And on most concerts, and I know the musicians here, you know, there are no women on the concerts as composers, right? And so I'm trying to change that. So I picked the first piece, the last piece of that concert, and I'm going to present them to you today. The first one's by Barbara York. And Dr. York is an exciting person, an exciting composer. I think it's one of the best pieces I've played in a long time. It's really fun. And you see it's labeled Shamanic Journey. And so I think the first movement is just taking us on that journey, moving forward, and it's sort of a life journey, if you know what a shaman is. And so it starts out very slowly, and then it goes pretty fast, and it's pretty dancing, and I think you'll like it. So the first movement of Sonata for Tuba and Piano by Barbara York.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
without words. So this is a received form and used by a modern composer, and it's just a really delightful piece. It's quite challenging for us. We have a lot of fun with it, but it's good. I also thought, since there aren't words, maybe you can put your own words to it. And we've had a lot of crises and tragedies happening with the hurricane in Texas, and then Florida, and then Puerto Rico, and then the mass shooting in Las Vegas. And so we had a lot to process, and I just wanted to dedicate this song to everyone who's been affected, and to us as we deal with that.
Oh, Thank you.